Here at Deep Tracker, we get a lot of questions about sinkholes. Specifically, how do you prevent them? Well, there's a lot of different ways that a sinkhole happens, but at its core, it's the bedrock eroding away through water that has seeped through the top layers of soil. There are many reasons for this erosion to occur, but one of the big reasons is if there's a leak in the pipe. The water around the pipe then erodes away the soil, seeps through down to the bedrock, erodes the bedrock, then causes the sinkhole. If left unchecked, this leaked water can cause a sinkhole that could cause damage to numerous homes, buildings, roadways, essential services, and many other things. In order to prevent this, we need to be able to know what's going on inside the pipe. The best approach is a proactive approach to find these leaks as early as possible. There are many different ways to inspect pipes. One way is through CCTV, otherwise known as a pipe crawler. By getting video of a pipe, you're able to determine the general condition of the pipe and identify possible areas for leaks. If you identify an area where there's a possible leak, you can then implement proactive asset management strategies. Deep Tracker's submersible vehicles offer a variety of ways to inspect pipes. Specifically, the DT340 is a portable and cost-effective way for cities and contractors to implement an inspection program and begin to have a proactive approach to sinkholes and prevent these disasters from occurring. For more information, visit us at our website, www.deeptracker.com.